Hey y'all, welcome to Georgia Cooking for the Soul. What today I'm gonna do a remake of chili with beans. Okay, I have a pack of ground beef. I also have a roll of pork sausage meat. I have some tomato puree here. It's the same kind, I'm gonna use it like tomato sauce, because I don't have tomato sauce. I have 2 cans. A chili bushes, chili with beans, kidney beans. I have half a bell pepper here and a small onion, whole onion. Okay. I also going to use a lot of seasoned salt, black pepper, accent, and adobo seasoning in it. So we're going to, first of all, we're going to brown the ground beef. And I've got to put in this pot. Right here. I'm going to put my onion and bell pepper in here. I'm going to let them be sauteing along with the ground beef. I'm going to tap the meat. Mix the sausage meat. Open it. Can't put the seasoning on it. Wipe your hand. Okay. Season salt. Dover seasoning. Some accent. And black pepper. Okay, that's all the seasoning I'm gonna put on it. I got to tell you, I had 2 packs of the chili mix. Okay. I put that in after the ground beef brown. I'm not going to let y'all just sit here and just watch this cook. So I'll be back when it browns. Okay, y'all, got the meat drained. So now we're gonna get ready to add the beans. Add all the rest of the ingredients, okay? Okay, the second can of beans. Okay, this is tomato puree. I'm also going to add 1 teaspoon of sugar. That's optional. Okay, I'm going to use both packets of this seasoning mild. I add some water. Okay, add a little sugar. About 1 tablespoon. I'm just eyeballing it though. Okay, you add some water. I just add enough water to bring it up to make it a pop. Okay, because I want it to cook a while so all the flavors can blend in. Okay, put the top on it. We're gonna let that cook and I'll be back. Okay, y'all, it's ready, so I'm gonna fix up some of this bowl. It is chilling with beans. Steaming up. It is so delicious, y'all. I can't stop the beans from fogging up. Okay, I want to thank y'all for watching my channel. Don't forget to subscribe, share, and like. And after watching this, give me a thumbs up, okay? And I'll see y'all next time. Bye-bye.